Hi, my name is Mark Massey. This is my partner, Najai. We're going to show you a drill for your hip escapes, your shooting, where you use a partner. This is a great drill that we use in our kids' class as well as our adult class. And it's a lot of fun. If you don't shoot correctly, you have a difficult time with it. So we'll show you how to do this. I'm going to be on my back with my knees up. My partner's going to be right over my hips. His toes are going to be out a little bit, and his heels are digging in. So if I just try to come straight back, I'm stuck. So what I need to do is I need to get to my shoulder, and you can rip off the shin and the thigh if you want. I just like to roll up on my shoulder and escape my mani. Put my feet up on the thighs, and I put them right back in between. He advances. I come to this side, escape, put my feet up, pin my feet down. He comes in. I escape, feet up, feet down, he comes in. Like so. So give that a shot. We usually go all the way down the length of the mat and then switch our partners. So it's a fun drill. Try it in your kids' class, your adult class. It's a good hip escape drill.